On this day, March 31, 2015, the decree of the Legislative Power 141/2014 is created. Decree authorized the operation of the aerodromes in the cities of Choluteca, Department of Choluteca, Gracias a Dios, Department of Lempira, Río Amarillo, Municipality of Santa Rita, Copán, Department El Aguacate, Department of Olancho, Tela, Atlántida, Department Trujillo, Colón, Department Utila, and Guanaja, Department of Islas de la Bahía. This was a day in the history of Honduras.